You've said it a million times, so I guess what college he's from. Someone inside, he's moving out the way that time. Someone hitting nearly 99 miles per hour. You do not want to get hit with that thing.
Is he from Morgan State?
Yes, he is. As that one is inside. Something a bit slower there, 89 miles per hour on the break.
Yeah, definitely a little bit of an off-speed pitch there.
As a long strikeout right there. I mean, good job for Becker keeping his balance, but that was not a nice looking swing.
Yeah, great movement on that one from over a foot.
Shepherdson. Check, appeal, and no go as Beck will live on for another pitch, make it 2-2.
Went back to the breaking ball there, looking for another swing, but Becker held it just in time.
Pulled into the parking lot now, right behind the batter's eye. That car that got hit. It's Becker, they will swing and miss, and they strike out for Shepherdson. Him and Hodges are just having themselves a night with the K's.
Yeah, just going to the breaking ball three times in a row, not being afraid of it. Picking up his second strikeout in as many at bats.
Here comes the right handed swinger, Matt Quinton on it. Shepherdson looking to get the final out to the bottom line. As a little Keanu Reeves action right there, avoiding that one, make it a ball one.
Black Bears really need this out here. They don't want Sasaki to have a chance to extend the Thunder lead.
Now that Shepherdson has established that's his box, he'll deliver another pitch. This one grounded to second base. It's Rogers, Scoop, and Kuntz. They'll have an easy out. Great play by Rogers. Great pitching by Bust.